Boobs, how are you? I'm lovely. It is great to see you again. I take full responsibility of my disappearance. I tried to actually upload a couple videos and they just, like, just, no. Wasn't happening. So, here we are. Anyways, I'm here. I'm awesome. You're awesome. It's all good. I've had a couple requests to do some more question tags, so we are going to do the 50 random questions tag, and you're gonna get to know a little bit more about me. And there are some questions in here that have been answered before, but we're just going to say them again because maybe they've changed. And also, just so you know, I'm not in university anymore. That shit's just cray. I'm in college now. It's going awesome. Get ready for that. All right, let's just dive into these questions and let's get started. Where were you 3 hours ago? I was out on a walk because I walk every single day. Who are you in love with? Me, myself, and I, of course. I'm just so gorgeous. Have you ever eaten a crayon? I think everyone has at some point in time. We were all kids once. If you deny it, you are a liar. It's like if everyone said that they didn't pick their nose. Just dirty, filthy liars. Is there anything pink within 10 feet of you? Yes. And that is my blanket, my Minnie Mouse blanket. When was the last time you went to the mall? And that was 2 days ago with my mom. And she needed to get some stuff, so I went with her. Are you wearing socks right now?
Yes, I'm wearing socks.
Because it's motherfucking cold in Canada. Does your family have a car worth over $2,000? Yep. We don't drive little dinky little things. We actually drive full cars. Yep. Have you been to the movies in the last 5 days? It's funny you ask that. I was supposed to go last night, and beer took over. Are you hot? Girl, I'm just fine. No, I'm not hot. It's freaking cold here in Canada. So, no. No. What was the last thing you had to drink? And that was water. Always water. Nothing more, nothing less. What are you wearing right now?
I am wearing a tank top,
Lululemon sweatpants, and some really warm-ass socks. And, of course, a bra and underwear. If you really want to get there. Do you wash your car or let the car wash do it? We go to one of those ones where you pay to use the hose and the soap, but we do it ourselves, but we just don't do it in the driveway, if that makes sense. Last food you ate, that was my lunch, and it consisted of an apple, a banana, almonds, and dried cranberries. I am on top of it. Where were you last week at this time? I think here at home. Doing what? I couldn't tell you. Have you bought any clothing items in the last week? College student, without a job right now, working on it, but without a job right now, not so much. Oh well. I did get a new bag though, and it's awfully cute. When was the last time you ran? You see, like I said, I walk every day. I tried running a couple months ago, and then the awesome fact of me tearing my LCL happened during a run. So that ended. What's the last sporting event you watched? I don't watch many. I'm not really a sports person. Unless, I guess you could say hockey. What Canadian doesn't watch hockey? What is your favorite animal? I don't know. I like wolves. I like wolves a lot. Your dream vacation. My dream vacation would probably be New Zealand or Germany, maybe. Last person's house you were in. If you count, like, college residences, because they're basically a house that's owned by students. I was at a college residence, and then... Worst injury you've ever had? Well, you see, the accident-prone person I am. I think the worst one I've ever had is when I was 3. I had my brother snorkel, and me being 3 did not have a brain, and I decided to have the snorkel the opposite way in my mouth. So not with the mouthpiece, I had the actual, like, breathing end in my mouth. I'm running along, just boom. Flat on my face. Took out the whole soft palate of the top of my mouth. Yay me. Have you been in love? Yeah, I have. We'll go to say I probably have. But looking back on it now, I was foolish and young. And that shit ain't love. That's just Twitter-pated. Do you miss anyone right now? Yes, I do. 2 people, and we will leave it at that. Last play you saw. I'm not one for plays. I don't have the patience for plays, but if I was to guess, the last play I probably saw was either in high school or in elementary school. So a long muffuckin' ass time ago. What is your secret weapon to lure in the opposite sex? Well, just being damn fine. Ha, you're right. I don't know. I'm just a very, like, outgoing person, so maybe that's it. Like, I'm one of those people that says, just don't waste your time beating around the bush. Like, just tell me if you like me or not. I will do the same for you. If I think you're cool, I think you're cool. What's the worst that can happen? And that's rejection. Rejection hurts for maybe 5 minutes. You move on. You go, woo. What are your plans for tonight? I got homework. I got homework to do and finish. Who is the last person you sent a MySpace message or comment to? Girl, who uses MySpace anymore? That's all I want to know. I still have mine. I just haven't been on it in a long time. Next trip you're going to take. Seeing as how me and my mom actually just drove from Ontario to Alberta a couple weeks ago, I have no clue. I go down to the States every couple of weeks, but that's about it, if you count that. Ever go to camp? No. Any camp that I ever was supposed to go to was a Christian camp, and I just... Sorry, Grandma. Were you an honor roll student in school? Yes, I was. Now, I have my name on a little plaque thingy on the wall that's permanent in the school. Amy, I'm a smart cookie. What do you want to know about the future? I want to know nothing about the future. I'm one of those people that says, just let the future happen. You always seem to die on me, and it's getting really annoying. Anyways, do you like hot sauce? I adore hot sauce. Because I am not one of those people that's on the sweet spectrum. I'm not on the salty spectrum. I am on that tangy, vinegary spectrum of, like, liking, I guess. So I can actually, like, just kind of chug back hot sauce and just, I'm, like, drooling right now just thinking about it. Last time you took a shower, that was yesterday, because, yeah, I shower, but I don't wash my hair every single day or every other day. I let it go, because you're supposed to, but it was yesterday, because my hair was greasy, as balls. Do you need to do laundry? Nope, because I did it a couple days ago, and my clothes smell fan-freaking-tastic. They don't smell like butthole. What is your heritage? I'm a big old mutt. I am British, Welsh, Irish, Scottish, and German. Are you someone's best friend? Yeah, best friend with Waterloo person. Are you rich? College student. None of that shit. What were you doing at 12 a.m. last night? Drinking. Not excessively. I wasn't at a party or anything. I was in this room. Just a couple beers. A couple laughs here and there. Alright guys, so that was 50 random questions and answers that maybe you didn't know about me already. So, with that, I am going to just say I will see you guys in the next video. So if you can think of any more videos that you want to see from me, if you can think of any questions that you'd like to ask, ask them or message me. Have at her. So, with that, I will bid you adieu, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!